Hello everyone, and welcome to a very unusual end of term prize giving in very unusual times. We've now been away for school for nearly 4 months. Now, if you took all of the holidays over this year and squashed them together, 4 months would be even longer than you normally have off. But you've made fantastic time of it. I've been so impressed with how our year fives and sixes have worked with Baobab at home. I've heard amazing stories of the things that you've been doing at home and how you've been helping your families. We miss you greatly, and we really look forward to having you back in school soon. And I hope you're keeping safe and well, and that you will enjoy the holidays that are coming up. I wanted to say a very special well done to all of our students who received prizes today. These prizes are being awarded for excellent work, superb effort and attitude in school. We look forward to seeing who those prizes will go to. But I just wanted to say that in my eyes, you are all superstars, each and every one in your special way. I admire the way that the older students in our primary school at Baobab have supported each other through this time. You've demonstrated courage, determination, and above all, you've cared for others. Well done to all of you for making it through to the end of another year.
Welcome to Upper Key Stage 2 prize giving for this academic year. We're excited to be able to present so many prizes today. I know it is a virtual prize giving, but something that you should all be very proud of. I know you've all worked exceptionally hard throughout the academic year, not just in school, but also online, and I'd like to thank you all. Well done. And without any further delay, we're going to go straight into our certificates.
Team Faisalinga, we have made it to the end of a long and enriching journey. Through highs and lows, fun and hard work, you have made it to the end, Year 5. Well done, Warriors. I wish you all the best as you go into Year 6, and I hope you soar even higher. For academic achievement, the award goes to Levi Kredofa. Fantastic work. For academic effort, the award goes to Anne van der Merwe. Well done. For exemplary progress in all areas of the curriculum, the award goes to Malelo Chikuva. Well done. For excellent effort and achievement in foundation subjects, the award goes to Jason Pussy. Great work. For commendable conduct throughout the year, the award goes to Caitlin Sanigadu. Good work, Caitlin. And for being an all-rounder, the last award goes to Akshat Jain. Good work, Year 5.
Congratulations to everyone in Year 5 Hibiscus. It was a fantastic year in 5 Hibiscus, and I wish everyone, all of you, parents and children, a great holiday, and please come back safe and sound.
And now the prizes for Year 5 Hibiscus. For academic achievement, we have Maya Karen. For academic effort, Zaid Bana. For exemplary progress in all areas of the curriculum, Lucy Waddell. For excellent effort and achievement in foundation subjects, Riley Grove. For commendable conduct throughout the year, Fatima Tahir. For being an all-rounder, Zara Evans. Well done, everybody.
Oh yeah, we're back now. Oh. More bad news on the radio. Planet Earth, she's about to explode. Yeah. The science of those energy.
I'd like to congratulate all the children in 6 Mukwa who have worked so hard this year.
Well done to the following children in 6 Mukwa. For academic achievement, Ben won. Well done, Ben. For academic effort, Tashana Gillette. For exemplary progress in all areas of the curriculum, Maya Chahadi. For excellent effort and achievement in foundation subjects, Natasha Malenga. For commendable conduct throughout the year, Lishomo Simitiaba. For being an all-rounder, Jasmine Smith. Well done, all of you in 6 Mukwa.
Congratulations to all the prize winners in Year 6, Emily.
For academic achievement, Quinn Stuckey. Academic effort, Purav Patel. For exemplary progress in all areas of the curriculum, Gabriella Zirovica. For excellent effort and achievement in foundation subjects, Marcus Findlay. For commendable conduct throughout the year, Nethra Ravi Kumar. And for being an all-rounder, Aryan Desai. Congratulations to all you certificate winners. Well done. To the specialist prizes. The prize from the Den is for Devet Bota. The music prize this year goes to Jaden Mamba Turner. The French prize is for Purav Patel. The prize for information technology is for Kelvin Mushimwa. The literacy prize goes to Quinn Stuckey, and the numeracy prize goes to Fernando Rodriguez. The science prize this year goes to Hina Singh. The prize for foundation subjects goes to Kiriako Spanu. The drama prize goes to Ethan Modali. The most improved female in PE this year is Lara Hoskins. And the most improved male in PE this year is Fernando Rodriguez. Congratulations to all these prize winners. Well done.
Good day. My name is Laura Deploy, and we sponsored the Drama Cup. And I'm absolutely delighted to be able to present the Baobab Primary Drama Cup to Ethan Modali. Ethan, you get this cup when you get back to school, and you get to keep this drama award after the cup gets returned. Well done, congratulations on your well-earned award. I'm also delighted to present the music award for primary school for Baobab, and this award is going to Jaden Mwamba Turner. Congratulations, Jaden, and Jaden, you get to keep this award when you return this cup in a year's time. Congratulations, Jaden.
Hi guys, good to welcome you to this prize giving at the end of this academic year, and I'm here just to say a really big congratulations to all the prize winners, but also to all the teams that took part in the different sporting codes that we've really excelled in this year. And if I look back and think fondly of our efforts in swimming, In basketball, in volleyball in the first term, and then in netball and football in the second term. A really, really sterling effort from all of you that took part. The cross country, especially for me, was a massive highlight at Musakhili. Once again, we took all age groups, boys and girls. So really a well done to every single one of you, not only the prize winners, but also all of the sportsmen and women that took part in Baobab teams this term. I'm really proud of you and I look forward to some really fantastic efforts next term. And those of you that are going up to secondary, I look forward to you really, really working well with your coaches in the under 14 age group. And quickly, just talking around that, year sixes, we really look forward to welcoming you next term to year seven, to the PE program. We've got a really exciting program waiting for you. That's going to be focusing on fitness, on fundamental movement skills, and we've got some fantastic resources, more than just our campus. We've got a wonderful obstacle course to show you guys next term, so we look forward to lots of fun and fitness and a really, really active year and a really successful year on the sports field next term. So well done, prize winners, and I'm looking forward to seeing you next term.
And to the following children for their high performance in PE this year. Our most improved netball player, Alessia Mendonza. Our best netball player, Jasmine Smith.
And our most improved male football player is Ali Dakik. The best male football player is Kiriako Spano.
Our most improved cricket player, Ethan Mudali. And our best cricket player, Josh Lombard.
Our most improved female swimmer is Kiara Dindoyel. Most improved male swimmer, Ethan Mudali.
Our best female swimmer, Alessia Mendonza. Our best male swimmer, Jacinto Cataldi.
Our most improved female cross-country runner is Mehak Azim. And our most improved male cross-country runner is Levi Kradova.
Our best female cross-country runner is Maya Chihade. Our best male cross-country runner is Mwila Mwewa.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Sonia Van Blerk, and I'm here today to represent the Woman of the Year Sports Trophy, the Sonia Van Blerk Trophy. And this trophy goes to a young lady called Maya Shahadi. So congratulations, Maya, and well done.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Jamba Van Blerk, and I am chairman of the Board of Trustees. And some years ago, I gave away, or I presented, or donated, shall I say, this trophy for Sportsman of the Year for the primary school. And I have the honor today of presenting the trophy to Pharrell Musa. And very well done, Pharrell, and keep it up. Thanks very much.
Congratulations to the following house captains. In Eagle House, Chilombu Chimfunda, Gabriela Seravika, Brendan King, Natasha Mulenga, Netra Ravi Kumar, Ethan Mudali. And then for Falcon House, Ariane Desai, Alessia Mendoka, Maya Chihadi, Tim Van Dijk, Laura Hoskins, and Gwyn Stuckey. And then for our Hawk House captains, Matilda Muka, Marcus Finley, Alana Watson, Pharrell Musa, and Tashana Gillett. And last but not least, Jatinto Cataldi. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to the following two children who've been awarded a Monitor Award for this academic year. Well done to Seth Marsden and Marielle Kruger.
And now we come to the special award of the year. This is the Principal's Award, and it's awarded every year to a student who epitomizes some of the following characteristics. They have to be an all-round student who shows the best of Baobab, and this particular winner this year I know to be extremely kind and caring. They're also an all-rounder, very sporty, eager to please, always trying their best, gets on with everybody and is friendly, and everyone likes this person as well. They've shown great commitment over the year. I'll give you one more clue. The person who's going to receive this award this year is a girl, and she started in year one. I'd like to award the Special Principal's Prize this year to Alicia. Very well done, Alicia.
Well done, Upper Key Stage 2, on all your work this academic year. You've worked so hard, and I really am very proud of all of you children who have received a certificate today. You should be very, very, very pleased with all your work. Well done. I'd also like to thank the teachers in Upper Key Stage 2 for their sterling work. Well done to Miss Chilemu. We've really enjoyed you smiling behind the camera this term. To Miss Enches, thank you very much for all your hard work. Miss Enches is going to be leaving us at the end of this academic year. I know she's worked at Baobab before, so maybe she'll come back for the third time at some point. Thank you, Miss Enches. You've been a superstar. We will miss you enormously. You've given so much to our children, and we are very grateful for all you have done. Thank you. In year six, I'd like to thank Miss Bailey. Miss Bailey, you've also been a fantastic help, not just to the children, but to many of our staff in helping with literacy. Thank you to Mrs. Sportle for teaching the year sixes and for being enthusiastic throughout everything that we've had to do this academic year. And as head of department, you have actually been a real gem. So thank you very much. I hope you all have a fantastic holiday, everybody, and a well-deserved rest. And we look forward to seeing you all very, very soon.